The Supreme Court rules in favor of black voters in a congressional redistricting case, rejecting a Republican-led effort to weaken a landmark voting rights law. Conservative Chief Justice John Roberts and Justice Brett Kavanaugh joined with the court's liberals on that decision. It found a congressional map in Alabama violated the Voting Rights Act. The map had one majority black seat out of seven congressional districts in a state where more than one in four residents is black.